you'd actually be surprised to know how much used stuff I buy that these people just throw away.
His dad, we were at the corner, this was years ago, we was at South Boston, they had a pass rush or something, and the race was over, everybody's gone. I'm standing over at the wall putting my stuff in the bag, and he said, reckon anybody's going to take any of this stuff? If they had a wreck, a bunch of wrecks, you know? Yeah. It was a Springer or something. So he walks around all full of stuff. Everybody done gone anyway. They were going to leave it there anyway. But, yeah, I mean, they've scrapped and fought and, you know, to where he's got at now, for sure.
Yeah, no, I mean, that's our shop is such a mess because he's that way. I mean, that's just he holds on to everything he can find. He's going to find a use for it at some point.
Yep.
I can promise you that. But, I mean, that's just... I'm used to it, you know, I'm not embarrassed by it by any means, you know, I'm just used to, that's how it has to be for me, and we take it and do the best we can with it.